Steve, mm-hmm. I have to go.
Steve,
I really, like, seriously, I have to go.
Let's do something tonight, yeah?
I can't. I have to study for Kaminsky's test.
Come on, what's your GPA again? 3.99.
Kaminsky's tests are impossible.
Well, then just let me help.
You failed, Ken.
C minus.
Well, in that case.
So I'll be over around 8.
Are you crazy? My mom would not allow
that. I'll climb through your window. She won't even know I'm there. I'm stealthy. Oh, like a ninja.
Oh, you are crazy.
Oh, come on. Wait. Okay, forget about that. We can just chill in my car. You can find a nice, quiet place to park and...
Steve, I have to study. I'm not kidding.
Well, why do you think I want it to be nice and quiet?
You're an idiot, Steve Harrington. Meet me at Dearborn and Maple at 8 to study.
How? You're just pissed off because you want to hang out with Steve.
Steve?
Who is Steve?
Her new boyfriend. You are such a douchebag, Mike.
Language!
What are you doing here? I told you on the phone I'm under house arrest now.
I figured we'd just study here.
No. No way.
Oh, come on. I can't have you failing this test. So just bear with me. How about this? How about every time that you get something right, I have to take off an item of clothing, but every time that you get something wrong...
Pass.
Oh, come on.
No.
Come on. Do you need help or...
No? Steve, come on.
What?
Was this your plan all along? To get in my room and then get another notch on your belt.
Nancy, no.
I'm not Lori or Amy or Becky.
You mean you're not a slut?
That's not what I'm saying.
You know, you're so cute when you lie.
Shut up.
Bad Steve. Bad. Don't do that to Miss Nancy.
You're an idiot, Steve Harrington.
You are beautiful, Nancy Wheeler.
He just wants to get in your pants. No, he doesn't.
Nance, seriously. He invited you to his house.
You?
I know, I should have called.
Where have you been? Whose sweatshirt is that?
Steve's?
Steve's. So is Steve your boyfriend now?
What? No, it was just cold, so I borrowed his sweatshirt.
She's not here today.
I seriously have no idea who you're talking about. Come on, don't be an ass, man. Did you see her leave last night or not?
No.
I'm sure she's fine. She's probably just like skipping or something.
Yeah. Yeah, probably.
I'll talk to all of us now. Tommy, Carol, everybody who was at the party.
So?
My parents are gonna murder me.
Are you serious right now?
You don't understand. My dad's a grade A asshole.
Barb is missing. And you're worried about your dad?
Okay, just when you talk to the cops, just don't mention the beers. It's just gonna get us both in trouble, and Barbara's got nothing to do with it, okay?
I can't believe you right now. I can't believe you.
Nancy.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
I hope that's not meant for me.
What? No, oh, no, I was just...
Listen, I'm really sorry. I mean, even before you threatened me with a baseball bat.
Okay.
I panicked and... I mean, I was a total dick.
Yeah, you were.
Listen, why don't we catch a movie tonight, you know? Just kind of pretend everything's normal for a few hours. All the Right Moves is still playing. you know, with your lover boy from Risky Business.
Yeah, I know.
No, Carol thinks I actually kind of look like him. What do you think? Just take those old records off the shelf. I'd sit and listen to them by myself.
I don't think I can. I'll call you later. Is that okay? I am not trying to be someone else. Just because I'm dating Steve and you don't
you know
like
what?
Him.
Forget it. I just thought it was a good picture.
He's actually a good guy.
Okay.
You.
What's wrong with me? What's wrong with you? I was worried about you. Can you believe that I was actually worried about you?
What are you talking about? You came by last night.
Ding, ding, ding. Does she get a prize?
Look, I don't know what you think you saw, but it wasn't like that.
What, you just let him into your room to study?
For another pervy photo session.
We were just...
You just want... Finish the sentence.
Shut
to tell
up.
You the buyers, their family is a Come disgrace on. To the entire... You're both assholes. That's my problem.
Are you serious?
Yeah,
right
I'm
now,
serious.
Man?
You shouldn't have done that.
Done what?
You know what?
You mean call her out for what she really is? Oh, that's funny because I don't remember you asking me to stop.
I should have put that spray paint right down to you too. She actually cares about other people.
The slut with the heart of gold.
I told you to watch your mouth.
Hey!
Need a hand?
Did you have something to do with this?
I want to help. Jonathan! Are you there, man? It's Steve! Listen, I just want to talk!
Steve,
hey,
listen
Nancy.
To me.
Nancy,
you need to leave.
No, I'm not trying to start anything, okay?
I don't care about that. You need
no,
to
no,
leave.
No, listen, I messed up, okay? I messed up. Okay? Really, please. I just want to make things right. Okay, please. Please. Hey, what happened to your hand? Is that blood?
Nothing. No, it was an accident.
What's going on?
Nothing.
Wait a second. Did he do this?
No. No.
Let me
no.
in.
No, Steve!
What is it? What the?
You need to get out of here.
What is it?
Listen to me. I'm not
what
asking you.
What
I'm telling
smell?
You.
Is
get
that,
out
is
of
that
here.
Gasoline?
Steve!
Whoa.
Get out!
Wait. What is going on? You